Hello everyone, today I will explain how to calculate average of five numbers. First, I'm writing the header files of C language. Hash is the preprocessor directory, which includes header files stdio.h. Means standard input output header file, which include functions like printf and scanf. Another header file is conio.h, which means console input output header file, which include functions like clearstream and getch. I'm writing the main function of program. By default, it is int main, that means it will return an integer value. But I have made it void. Void means it doesn't return any value, and main is the main function of program. Here, curly brace is open, which means beginning of program. Now, as per question, I have to calculate average of five numbers. Now, I'm declaring the variable. The variable will be an integer, or either it will take float. So now I'm taking float. Float is a data type which is used to hold decimal values. Six variables, five numbers, and one for two. Find the result. Clear screen function is used to clear the screen. With the help of printf statement, I have given the message, enter the numbers. Slash n is used for new line. I'm taking input by using scanf function, which is included in the header file stdio.h. As I have to take 5 input, so I have to write down 5 times percent. Now I'm applying the logic. Now I'm printing the result by using printf statement. Changing this data type. values will be in integer and result will be in float. For integer values, you can use format specifier %d. For float value, you can use format specifier %f. Getch is used to hold the output of program. Curly braces close, which means end of program. I'm saving this file. .c is the extension of C files. I'm compiling this. There is no error. I'm running this file. There are 5 numbers. Average should be 65. If you want to get percentage up to 2 decimal, then you can write 0.2f. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much.